Effective July 1st, Styrofoam food and drink containers are banned in Ventura. Styrofoam has been found to have lasting environmental impacts. It's already been banned by more than 100 California cities and counties. The Ventura City Council voted unanimously to approve the ban back in November 2020. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.